Ansin ko lang, maraming kapamilya actors na lumipat sa 7 ang naging mas sexy. Si Bea Alonzo ay naging tanned white calendar girl. Ngayon naman si Beauty Gonzales ay nagkalat ng alindog sa waterfall somewhere sa dulo ng Luzon. Hula ko ay sa Palawan nito. Anyway, ito ang kanyang mga sinabi sa kanyang Instagram. Stumbled upon this magical, magnificent waterfalls near Luzon's edge. So what's a girl to do? Whip on her bikini and jump in the freezing cold mountain water. Ice-cold mountain dew served fresh and wild, with nerves tingling and senses aburst. I can't help but wonder at this impossibly landscaped landscape, both set designed and wildly abandoned at the same time. Not a soul in sight except for our motley crew, who celebrated this discovery with a primal scream and a jump. Can't get more alive than this, I'm thinking. Walking back to our car through bucolic rice fields and shire-like log bridges, couldn't help but look up and say thank you. Ito naman ang reaksyon ng kanyang mga followers. From Pretty Girl underscore Crochet, Hi Idol, mag-vlog ka na din sa YouTube. From Lodi is my idol, the best view is you. From Beauty Lisa 28, Magical places are always beautiful and deserve to be contemplated. How magical that place is, a beautiful sight to see. So guys, may napuntahan din ba kayong lugar na sa sobrang ganda ay napapa deep words kayo kagaya ni Beauty Gonzales? Let us know in the comments, and of course, don't forget to hit the notification bell to get updated with our latest chicas, ating mga kapuso. Like, subscribe, and share. Thanks for watching.